Reported this week, a baby was born on the side of Highway 178 this past week, and we're hearing for the first time the 911 call where a dad's help was helped deliver his baby girl. 23ABC's Alexa Ray has more from the moments a 911 dispatcher helped that nervous dad.
Fire department, what's the address of your emergency?
It was a phone call Devin Marks wasn't planning to make. The dad to be on the way to Bakersfield to welcome his daughter into the world when she had presented a detour.
The contractions were so intense. They went from 10 minutes apart to 3 to 5 minutes apart within like 20 minutes.
On Saturday, his girlfriend Sierra Monroe in labor on the side of Highway 178 near the mouth of the canyon.
She has to pull over and the baby is like coming out.
Kay Magaha, a 911 dispatcher for the Bakersfield Fire Department, getting the call.
Normally the calls that we take, it usually is the worst day of somebody's life. On this particular occasion, it was the best day.
Walking a nervous dad through the most important moment of his family's life.
She's on the ground.
She's on the ground. Bless her heart.
The 911 call capturing the moments Marks held his daughter for the first time.
I'm going to leave Katie. Okay. I have the baby in my hand.
When she came out, I just kept saying, I can't believe I just had a baby on the side of the road.
A moment for most parents that happens in the comfort of a delivery room.
I need somebody to tie the cord. Take off a shoelace if you need to.
But we all were wearing boots, so we didn't have no shoelaces. So I used a phone charger cord to tie the umbilical cord with.
Mom and dad waiting for help to arrive, eventually getting to that hospital.
Fire and ambulance are on the way.
It was awesome. Not very many people can say that they delivered their own kid, so I think it was sweet.
Thank you. Oh, you're welcome. You did it. Congratulations.
All right, that was Alexa Ray reporting. The family says baby Skylar is happy and healthy at home with her older brother. We'll check now with Allison Gargaro, the weather forecast, taking it on the road at Rabble Bank Arena, where Allison, there's a lot going on. Obviously, the bird returning tonight, plus a really nice night for hockey.
It's going to be so much fun tonight. We're here at Rabble.